Yeah, what up? It's your boy Mark. I started doing these YouTube videos like 3-4 hours ago. I knew I began some hate comments. Never thought it happened this fast. Never thought it'd be from people I was friends with. And I was gonna do this next song anyway because it's a special one to me. Eminem Changes off the Recovery album, because me and Em went to detox like the same exact time. I was out of detox maybe 1 or 2 months before, and then he came out with his album. And there was just so much on there I can relate to, especially the song right here. So I'm going to get to it. So right there, I had to pause because so much stuff he said. Him talking about after detox, debating on leaving this world, basically committing suicide. And life keeps on complicating this world. That was the same with me. I got out of detox. It wasn't long after my mom got sick. And there was a time if I owned a gun, I would not be here right now. So I can just relate to that so much. So let's just keep going.
2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of hitting the shit right here. Right. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like here. I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit.
Same with me, the only reason why I didn't do it, even when my mom passed, was because the family I had left, they've lost enough. I wasn't going to add to that list. And what he said something earlier that I missed on the, when I paused last, about acting all high and mighty when really I'm dying for me anxiety. I didn't show no one I was in pain. I wouldn't admit it, even though inside I was.
I locked myself in the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood. He's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you're falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand.
Yeah, same with me. My mom died. I didn't go back to Vicks and Perks. I went on K-Pens and Xanax. Different type of pills, but still drugs. Not good for you. That part, on point. Drug dealers hanging around me like yes men because they want to protect their investment. Because, yeah, when I lost my mom, I was popping those K-Pens a lot. And there were people lining up to sell them to me. And, yeah, and cause they knew I just lost my mom, knew I was sad. And it's just a line. It was just exactly what I was going through.
I
we're trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo. And everybody's looking at you. What you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse and the truth is...
You know I gotta keep pausing for copyrights. But again, more stuff I can relate to. My friends don't understand this new me. I'm not drinking anymore. For the last 15 years, I've been drunk every day. They don't know the sober me. I'm kind of a different person sober. It's a tough transition when you go from drinking every day to not drinking at all. And it took me like 5-6 years before I was able to like have 3 beers and be able to stop there. Let's keep going.
Sit alone in my home theater, watching the same damn DVD at our first talk, the last talk. He was still alive and it hurt sore. Fast forward, sleeping pills that make me feel alright. And if I'm still awake in the middle of the night, I just take a couple more.
Yeah, you motherfucking right.
I ain't slowing down for no one. I'm almost homeward bound. Almost in the coma. Yeah, homie, come on, throw him out. Daddy, don't you die on me. Daddy, better hold your ground. Fuck, don't I know the sound of that voice? Yeah, baby, hold me down.
Again, not anymore, but my mom first passed, I was taking those Gapins so much that I couldn't, he says close to a coma, I don't think I was ever that bad, but I didn't have the energy to move from my chair to my bed, and I'd sleep in my chair. Didn't mean to get this serious on y'all the first day, but maybe you'll stop some haters, buy me some time. Alright, last video for today. I'm out.